Did you know that you can print the recipe from our website? The link to this recipe's web page is in the description below. For your convenience, captions are also available in Urdu. Depending on the device, click on the gear icon or other menu to change the captions. This recipe is for 5 servings. If you have scaled the recipe, then please follow those quantities. Take 150 grams of boiled and shredded chicken in a bowl. Add 1 boiled and mashed potato. Add 1 cup of grated cheese. Add 1/2 teaspoon of salt. Add 1/4 teaspoon of black pepper. Add 1/2 teaspoon of cumin seeds. Add 1/2 teaspoon of oregano. Add 1 teaspoon of chili sauce. Mix everything well. Take a slice of bread, with the edges removed. Compress a little on a plate. Take a tablespoonful of the mixture. Carefully roll the bread. Wet the end to seal the roll. Press a little to seal the roll properly. Heat a little oil in a frying pan on medium heat. Shallow fry till golden brown. Turn over as you fry them. Once they are golden all over, remove them. Enjoy with tomato ketchup.